press mechanism.
And the only thing we can do is fight our way out of here the first chance we get.
Caution. Megazor and his computer are approaching.
I have devised your punishment, Earthling. The rules allow you to have a weapon of defense.
Defense against what?
Since you dispute our estimate of your value, you shall have the opportunity to prove how intelligent and inventive Earthlings can be under stress. You're about to face Invisibo, Earthling, the most feared and hated enemy of our civilization. You cannot see him, but you will feel his poisonous claws when he strikes. You best pick up that spear, Earthling. Release the alien.
Location of alien detected.
Where is he?
At 2 o'clock, closing fast. Behind you now. Careful. Bandit.
Where is he?
12 o'clock high. 3 o'clock. Danger. 9 o'clock. Danger. Bandit at 4 o'clock. Hurry! He's in there!
Get him! Emergency tank circuit! Still working!
Yes, but this is no time to be concerned about me! Bandit approaching!
Shut the circuit and burn a tank!
Self-inflicted damage is contrary to my programming!
That'll act!
You are the boss! I'm working fast! Warning! Sensors damaged by burnout! Can no longer detect alien position.
That's what I'm counting on the stroke to do.
Bravo! It was worth a burnout to watch you in action, Professor.
Excellent, Earthling. Excellent. I had no idea that your species had such cunning.
All right. Now, if you've had your fun, release us.
What's this? More intruders?
Dan!
Will, what are you doing here?
We had a crash land. Dr. Smith misfired the retro rocket.
A familiar behavior pattern is detected.
It was an innocent mistake. Please tell these gentlemen that I'm really friendly at heart.
Well, you'd better tell them yourself. As you can see, I have very little influence around here. So you misfired the retro rocket, eh?
Silence! No further interference shall be tolerated from Earthlings. Put them in the cage.
Let them go! I'm the one that caused the trouble, remember?
Wait! You have displayed superior computer ratings for defensive cunning. If your fellow Earthlings can demonstrate similar qualities, they may be of value in further tests in our civilization.
You seem to be forgetting something. According to your standards, all of us are worth just 1 point apiece.
Registering adjusted point count.
A revised estimate is now in effect. You are now worth 150 points.
Registering new grand total.
One final kill of importance, and I will have the required total to assure my ascendancy as ruler of all Zahn. Take him away.
Assured. What is he talking about?
A little hunting expedition, son.
I hope he doesn't invite me. I detest the sport.
You won't be involved. Just Megazor is the hunter. And he's the victor.
We have the shield installed. Got it nearly ready.
Good. At least something still works in this jump, huh?
How much damage did you find, Don?
Plenty. But I managed to patch up the engine enough to maintain our support systems. But there's still a lot of work to be done, and it's going to take time. Any word from John?
No.
I saw Will and Dr. Smith walk off that way to look for death.
What?
That way? But Smith knows the landing pod came down in the third quadrant, and that's 45 degrees to the left.
Here, I hope they don't get lost, too.
Oh, well, if Smith has anything to do with the Marine, you can bet on it. Oh, well, I gotta rig up some power for this shield.
Well, this is nearly ready to activate.
We could go look for Will and Dr. Smith if it would make you feel better, Mom.
Oh, no, that's all right. I'm not really worried.